tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
All right, no need for the umbrella today or tomorrow, but certainly the sunglasses and the sunscreen. The calendar may say September, but it feels like July or August out there this afternoon. Check out Power 05 Live Radar. There's no relief coming in the form of any shower or thunderstorm activity this evening. Here's a live look down at Fountain Square, and I wonder why these tables are so empty. Probably because it's so darn hot out there this afternoon. Right now, we're hovering just shy of 90 degrees. We've got a nice southerly breeze helping to pump in the steam, the humidity, in across the area this afternoon. Here's a look at your evening forecast. You can see at 7 o'clock, temperatures still just a few degrees shy of 90. Remember, this is in the shade. If you're out in the yard doing some yard work, you're in the direct rays of the sun, it's in the 90s out there. Heating indices are at least in the 90s anyway. And through 9 o'clock, it will feel like it's in the 80s. By 11 o'clock, we'll only be down to about 76. So with the higher levels of humidity in the air, it is going to be a very muggy evening across the area. Here's a look at the satellite and radar. Notice there's not a lot of cloud cover across the area. The nearest cloud cover up across northeastern Ohio, that's moving away from us. There will be plenty of blazing sun for the day on Tuesday across the area. I think we repeat it again on Wednesday. Basically, through Wednesday, really, it's going to be hot. It's going to be humid with temperatures in the 90s. Now, let me show you future cast here because it's all courtesy of this big dome of hot, high pressure that's keeping us hot and dry over the next couple of days. We're on the backside of that high, so we're getting a nice flow out of the south that keeps us very muggy. Notice as we go through Tuesday, it stays pretty hot around here. As we go through Tuesday night, it will remain uncomfortably warm Tuesday night as temperatures don't drop out of the 70s. Wednesday will start hot and humid. We could see a few pop-up storms Wednesday afternoon and evening with the increased heat and humidity. However, the best chance for widespread showers and storms will get in here Thursday morning as a cold front begins to approach the tri-state. And this cold front will bring a significant, about 20-degree drop in temperatures between Wednesday and, let's say, Friday. So for tonight, lows will only drop into the upper 60s. It'll be a clear and warm night. Tomorrow, blazing sun. It'll be muggy. Heat indices tomorrow likely to be in the mid-90s, around 95. We could climb as high as 93 for an actual temperature. Here's your day planner. 71 tomorrow morning, very mild. By 10 a.m., it'll already be hot as we climb into the 80s. 86 at lunchtime. Blazing sun for that ride home. Here's your 7-day forecast. Notice the change from 92 on Wednesday to 72 on Friday. So fall's coming back just in time for the weekend. The weekend looks excellent. However, it will be cool, if not chilly, Friday night into Saturday morning, Mike. We're talking about from mid-90s to how about overnight lows in the 40s.